This is Bravo Leader 1 to Sly Fox. Objective 1 accomplished.
Roger that. Proceed with the rescue objective and free any captured Gray prisoners you encounter. We'll have a helicopter waiting for you inside the POW compound after you rescue Shrap. Good luck, son.
Thank you. good to go.
Turning soldiers into spiders.
Oh, that madman has gone too far. Besides, I hate spiders.
Shrap,
hang on, buddy.
Sergeant Hawk, dude, that was like too close.
We gotta break out of here before the whole Tan army is on us, and don't call me dude.
Oh, no sweat, dude. It'll be just like shooting a coral back at Kahuna Beach.
Then stay tight and don't call me dude.
We'll be right back.
Sarge, dude. From up here, everyone looks like they're totally ants or something.
I was thinking the same thing, and you called me dude again.
The hour is at hand when the Tan Army...
No! Blastro, sweetie. Say it with more conviction, strength. Maybe if you shared your plans with me, I could direct you better. After all, I did tell you where the Green Army headquarters is. You can trust me.
The hour is at hand when the Tan Nation will take its rightful place as the most supreme power in the world. I will give Colonel Grimm 48 hours to surrender, or everything that he holds dear will cease to exist. And I do mean everything.
We can't surrender. We can't surrender.
We have no choice. The Tan Army's advancing on all fronts. And we have no defense against their super weapons.
If we could destroy the remaining portals, we could even the odds. Yeah, we could even the odds.
The last one is located in the heart of Fort Plastro. It's a 1 in a million chance.
Sounds like good odds to me.
We will insert you about 20 clicks outside of Fort Plastro. Your mission? Find a way inside. Once inside, you'll radio to HQ for further orders.